RITZ Ipswich was a well-deserved popular union cinema. It opened in January 1937 and had been designed by Robert Cromie. Seating 1,689, the RITZ was very crudely subdivided in 1973. The cinema closed in April 1986, but demolition was not completed until July 1988.